For riveting with mechanical stop, it is necessary to adjust the riveting stroke head. Unscrew, release the blockade ring, and turn the mechanical stop in the desired direction. This kind of riveting is commonly used when a constant riveting aid is required. When the riveting aid allows large tolerances, mechanical stop riveting is not necessary and you can limit the stroke working with a programmed riveting time. For this kind of riveting, it is very important to select a correct pressure and riveting time. In order to program the riveting time, we must select the manual working mode. Then it is necessary to press the key shift 7 to introduce the working time in seconds and tenths of a second. For absolute rigidity riveting conditions and high mechanical needs, a high riveting pressure must be applied and consequently the riveting time will be reduced. We must unblock the pressure regulator and increase the pressure to the maximum the machine can permit. It is used when non-flatted riveting is needed, when fragile parts, ceramics must be riveted, or when the mobility of the riveted parts must be guaranteed. In these cases, a low riveting pressure must be applied and therefore a longer riveting time will be needed. We must unblock the pressure regulator and reduce the pressure to the minimum needed. It is also recommended to reduce the riveting advance speed. We must unblock the speed regulator and adjust it to the desired speed. When the parts must be pressed prior to riveting, a hold-down device must be fitted to the spindle of the machine.